there's one novel so far called The Imagination Thief, and that's a little bit unusual in that the electronic format of it has got film and audio and photographic material embedded within the ebook format of it. But essentially it's a novel, it rests on the text, and then there are four novellas as well, The Platinum Raven and The Host in the Attic and Apricot Eyes and Hallucination in Hong Kong. And they share what are probably the same suite of characters. They are slightly metafictionally differentiated between the titles, but they're probably the same ones. And the origin of six of the main of those characters will be explored in an upcoming novel. All these titles are literary fiction, very much literary fiction in their DNA, but with a touch of magical realism and a dusting of horror.